Peter Dutton here. Now, I like a laugh as much as the next bloke, but, you know, this Wharf Revue lot with their woke agenda didn't even make me smile once. I walked out, and I think all Australians should boycott it. You know, if you don't know, don't go. But if you do want to see it and you're willing to brave the African gangs, the refugees, well, it's coming to a theatre near you.